Hello, folks. Shawne's here. I ain't ready to play the NiGHTS Journey of Dreams again for part two. So at least I'm in level two. At least I already completed for level one already. Oh, and by the way, just take a look at my hat. It's a Sega Sonic Team logo. And a t-shirt too. Just hang on a sec.
Well, here goes
enjoy the show.
Ah, yes. A tree that reaches all the way up to the heavens must be a sign of your heart's resolve.
Huh?
Look closely. Small lakes, and what little greenery there is, all center around the tree. This tree must be the source of all life for this dried-up desert world. I do hope that it remains strong and healthy.
Yeah, so do I. Hey, some kind of seed just fell from the tree. Really? Where? Whoa, what is this? Wait a minute. That's not a seed.
It's a bomb.
A bomb?
Look out. The Nightmarins are trying to destroy the lake and the tree along with it.
What are you gonna do?
Oh, this is awful. Simply awful.
Don't worry, old bird. You just stay right here. We'll take care of these clowns.
Nice way. We'll stop the Nightmarians. Use double dash and cut through the chain.
Thank you.
Doing here? Oh well, let's have a little fun,
okay,
shall we?
Okay, nice. Fight to the base and other fights. Get dirty legs. Got it. That we hear.
Hey, Will, check it out.
A train.
Look at that thing go.
Roller coaster?
Roller coaster. I love these things.
It must be an amusement park.
During summer holidays, my dad takes me to the amusement park. But not this year. What's wrong, Will? Said that the reason this world is so lonely is because of my heart. If that's true, then I need to become stronger. That way, everyone in Nightopia will be stronger too. That's right.
Was there a roller coaster here?
Yeah, a bunch of Nightopians just took off on it.
Oh dear, oh dear. But the Nightmarins have collapsed part of a cliff. And the rubble is blocking the tracks.
What?
And when they crash into it.
Okay, okay, don't panic. Just leave this to us. Okay, Will. You asked to see some more of my power. Well, you're gonna love this. What? Let's go.
We're on it. Use coasting ice to chase my Tony's roller coaster. Got it. Got him! Let me try again. Gotcha. It's cool.
Ground around here is all dried up. Something doesn't seem right. Stay on your guard, Will. Okay? So you finally decided to show up.
Well, what was going to happen, Knight?
Where is he?
Hey, why not Darnus sent us here? The chameleon! He's paired with the fire magician. Oh no, not again. There he is. Oh! A Yeah. Man, that was a quite hard one. Wow, a blue idea.
The blue idea, symbol of intelligence.
It's quite intelligent.
Filling my mind.
Wow, blue. That different blue one looks beautiful. You know, blue is my favorite color. Especially white is my second favorite color too.
Have been foiled.
The wise man!
My worthless creation.
Master Wiseman, forgive me. Knights has joined forces with a visitor who possesses an idea of courage and...
Be silent, Rihanna.
Yes, my master, forgive me.
Where that useless second-level Knight Marin has failed, Cerberus will succeed.
Cerberus? The Hellhound?
You are with your will. I know that they have quite a temper. Should you wish to avoid becoming their
temper,
prey,
temper.
I advise you to take care as well, Rihanna.
I will take control of the Cerberus and bring Knights to you.
Let's see, back to the Dream Gate. What's that we hear? Let's see it. Let's open it. Wow. Wonder what's it for? Let's talk to Yao. That mask is Rocket Persona, which allows to transform to Rocket Knights. That's cool. Got it. Use dash power that runs out, however, transfer well, so be careful. I just love that.
The green idea symbolizes growth. Having come as far as you have has allowed for the creation of a more lively world.
That sound, it's nice.
No. Hide quickly.
I think I must be Rihanna.
Oh, Knights. Are you all alone today?
What do you want, Rihanna? Leave me alone.
Yeah, leave him alone.
Don't brush me off so quickly. After all, it's not nice to be so uncouth to a fellow Knight Marin.
What did he just say? Knight is a Knight Marin? That's not true, is it, Alan?
Yeah.
I'm afraid it is true.
No way.
No way. That's terrible. Knights will never be a Knight Marian.
Master Wiseman,
has ordered me to bring you back with me, and I will do so. But I must warn you, though, that our master is quite displeased by your defiance. I have no wish to face his wrath myself. Knights, you will go back to Master Wiseman, even if it is by force.
If that's a threat, then bring it on. You and
all right, let's get on. Let go, get him, Knights.
I'll deliver your heads to Master Wiseman myself.
The mansion. Let's go get him. Oh, where you go? Why didn't I think of that before? Fire! Fire! Gotcha! Fire!
Well done, Knights.
All right, Riella, give it up.
Hey, are you all right?
Hey!
What the?
Riella, why did you do that?
Oh, Knights, you are so gullible. Did you really think that I could lose to the likes of you? Don't make me laugh.
Why did you do that?
Riella, this was supposed to be a fair fight.
Yeah. How could you trick us like that?
Make such a scene. Cerberus is on the way here to see you.
What?
Cerberus?
Cerberus. Oh, you know Cerberus, that mad old dog who will devour anything in sight. And really, while I'd love to stick around for that, you did hurt me a bit more than I expected. So, unless you're looking to be gobbled up for dinner, I'd stay right there in that cage if I were you.
Riella is so good. Pay.
Visitor, it is only natural that you are disturbed by the discovery that Knights is a nightmare. If you feel that you can no longer trust him, I suppose it can't be helped. But I would think that by now you'd understand Knights better than anyone.
How?
It's up to you to decide who you want to trust.
I'm pretty sure if you're right, Owl. Let's go help Knights. Here I am, Knights. Let's get on. Let's get that bird. Gotcha. There he is. Calm down. Gotcha. Gotcha. Now, how do I get out of here? How can I get out of here? But that way. Wait up. Oh, finally. We have 70 seconds. What was that? That must be some barriers. Back to the dream gate. Well, I guess that's it for today as I'm saving it. Well, I'll catch it to you guys later while I'll see you in part 3 on this game for my favorite Knights to Journey of Dreams. Well, good thing is I should learn what I just completed for the Chameleon game. Well, you know, Chameleon's way too hard if you're hiding. Well, I've always loved this joint. Anyway, I'll see you there, folks.